गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास थर्ड, दिस इज एसएसटी क्लास, दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 3, इंडिया फिजिकल फीचर। इट्स ऑलमोस्ट कंप्लीटेड एंड वी आर ऑन एक्सरसाइजेस, समेटिव असेसमेंट। ओके, नंबर ए, टेक राइट द राइट ऑप्शन। नंबर 1, इंडिया इज द दैट्स लार्जेस्ट कंट्री इन द वर्ल्ड। ए 7, बी फर्स्ट, सी 5th। It's seventh largest country in the world. Number 2, Mount Everest is the highest peak of the world. Mount Everest, Himalayas, none. It's Mount Everest, I fill here. Number 3, desert is mostly dry and A, cold, B, hot and C, both. It's hot. Desert is mostly dry and hot, okay? Number 4, the Deccan Plateaus remain throughout of the year. It's hot, okay? Mention here, hot. H-O-T, hot, okay? Next question, B, fill in the blanks. India is the dash largest country in the world. It's 7th. As you read here, it's 7th largest country in the world. Number 2, the Himalaya ranges lie in the north. North mein dikhti Himalaya ki ranges. And number 3, Mount Everest is the highest peak of the world. Okay. And number 4, the southern plateau is a huge triangular plateau. Okay. Number 5, a large area of North Rajasthan is a sandy desert called the Great Indian Desert. Okay. Look it clearly. The Great Indian Desert. Okay, turn the page. This is will match the following. Number C, match with me, it's Mount Everest. Mount Everest is the highest peak. Okay, number 2, Himalaya is the highest mountain. Number 3, Rajasthan is the sandy desert. Number 4, Satluj is a river. And number 5, Lakshadweep is island. Okay. And now next, B, take the right, correct and cross the wrong statement. Okay. Number 1, India is the most populous country in the world. No, India is second most populous country. Number 2, the Himalayas are the highest mountain ranges in the world. Yes, take the right. Look at this properly. Right. Number 3, the Indian Ocean is in the east of India. No. Cross. Number 4, peninsula is surrounded by water of all sides. No. It's surrounded by 3 sides, not 4, all sides. Okay. Cross here. This is your exercises is completed now, and in next video we doing our question answer. Okay, goodbye class.